Regular season finale for Mules basketball on Saturday at Pittsburgh State. First half, Matt Wilkinson opened from three-point range for the Mules. He drains one, and the game is tied at 9 each. Skip ahead to just 4 minutes left. There hasn't been a lot of scoring. Spencer Reeves drives baseline, floats in a score. Tie game again, 25-all. 90 seconds on the clock. Mules break the gorilla press and get a bucket from Brandon Emmert. Little lead for UCM, up 31-27. Just 11 seconds to the break when Reeves hits a corner three, and that gives the Mules a 7-point lead at halftime. UCM up 36-29. Mules shooting 54%, and Reeves already has 15 points. Early in the second half, Jacob Lawrence is open to bank in a score. Mules have their largest lead, up 9, 38-29. UCM tries to hang on to that, but over about 10 minutes, Pitt works back, and when a shot rolls in for Jabari Antwine, the game is tied again, 55-all. 4 minutes left, it's a 3 for Warrensburg native Dakota Jones, and the Gorillas have a 5-point lead, 65-60. Less than a minute, corner 3 for Blake Spellman, and that makes it a 1-point game. UCM trails 70-69. But the Gorillas are going to get 4 foul shots in the last 30 seconds, and Xavier Adams makes all of them. Pittsburgh State tops Central Missouri 74-70. The Mules shot 52% from the floor, and the Gorillas were at 48%. The big difference is going to be at the free throw line. 4 more fouls on UCM, and Pitt goes 21 for 26 at the line. The Mules were 13 of 18. Adams and Jones both finished with 21 points for Pittsburgh State and another 21 points for UCM's Reeves. Lawrence finished with 13, but those were the only two Mules in double figures. Central Missouri finishes the regular season with a 19-9 overall record, 11-8 in the MIAA. The Mules are the number 5 seed in the 2018 MIAA basketball tournament. UCM hosts 12 seed Missouri Western at the Multi on Tuesday. Winner advances to Kansas City.